Oh, never mind, I used a shard of order to open the door. You can just die then, can't you? Oh, see, now you know how to get past it, don't you? No, you don't. Well... I would have liked to keep that shard of order. You know. Would have been nice. Oh! Oh, what? What a wasticle. Oh well. Hardly ever use it anyway. But I would rather have that back. No! I don't know what you did to me, but it wasn't very pleasing. Whoop. Wait, is this just back where I came from? Yeah, it is. Did I loot this? Diluted cheese substance. Oh, hi. The tree family. Ow. Did you see what he did to me? Germinal Gnarl. It's a strange name you have there, bud. Hi. Fine, don't do anything. These things are useless. Still not doing anything. I guess the door that it was going to open is already open. Whoa, Speechcraft Green Brocade! I've always wanted one of those. The hell is a brocade? Why is there a bench? Yeah, what a... Whoa. No. Whoa! Oi, go away! Whoa, what? Why do you stop moving when I stand up? Are you coming to sit next to me? What did you do? I don't get it. It's like he was putting something in there. Oh, I wouldn't mind him putting something in me. Ah. I mean, he has got wood. Oh! It's not even funny. It might be. I'll have to ask you geezers and geezettes. Where am I supposed to be going? The quest pointer keeps changing direction. It's down there. Oh. What? There's a tunnel? I don't bloody. I'm going in here. Shoe flug. Ambipamby, as in namby-pamby. Dwarven arrows. That's 30 gold for 0.6 weight. Hi, useless dude. Being useless as always? Yeah, I think so. What do you mean, what was that? What do you think? The one who's gonna save us. You're a woman. Good job I killed you then, isn't it? Oh! Well, you did a lot, didn't you? Namby-pamby. Nothing but Bambi. Because it's dead, and Bambi died. Or did she? No, I don't know. Shards of order. Oh, they're not even worth anything, so never mind. You just magicked me out of your arse.
I've killed the priests of order who had cursed the pool of mania. Now to cleanse the pool of dementia.
Crystal star. Tasty. Oh. Base ring of intelligence right there. What were you... You were running down here. You had a mission. And then you just stopped and turned around like, whoa, what was I doing? Oh, whatever. I've already cleansed the pool of dementia. Or maybe I just removed the taint and now I need to cleanse them. The fountainhead. Whoa, hole! It's like falling into butts. No, it isn't. Stop that. What the hell? What? Oh, that's the door I just came out of. Whoa. What just happened with my talking ability? Dunno. Oh, the crystals. Yeah. What? I already... Bastarding hell, man. I already opened that. Theft of my loot. You. I'm gonna blame this on you. Don't think so, somehow.
Whoa!
Thanks for giving me a level. You saved my bacon. Whoa, that tree was trying to poke me. Oh, what? Do I have to use one to get out as well? Oh, wait. You, come and open the door. Or be stuck on nothing again. Oh my god, come on! It's an uphill struggle! Go on. Don't you dare be just... okay. Don't you dare be just walking past. Right, thanks, man. Save ya. I will save ya. No, you are a savior. Save your ass. Because I want it. No, I don't. What's the point? Wait, what? There's another hole. I'm confused. Does this mean... Oh, wait. Am I supposed to be going this way? Well, geez. I thought I was leaving. It reminds me of when I've had a nice day. What? I'm bloody. Oh, I see. That was all to cleanse the pool of dementia, or whatever the fudge I just did. And now we're going to the other side. Extreme amounts of noise right there. Oh no. I need to use another shard. Yep. No! Heavy! Why do you have to be heavy? I would wear you if you were not. Maybe I should wear it. Wait. What am I wearing right now? Oh, that. Oh, yeah. That's 10. Where's what I just... four. It would be cool, but this looks sexier, so it's better. It's more valuable in my eyes. It's more valuable for my underwear as well. Do it. Fuck. Come on. Sexy. No. Don't worry, it isn't. There aren't even any crystals. Oh, right. You aren't crystalled anyway. Hey, look. Gauntlets. But it's not fair. I can never equip any other armor again. Because the Dark Seducer thing takes up the whole body. Whoa. Why walk when you can run, has always been your motto. Yeah, yeah. Stuff regenerates faster. Hey, look, a stump full of honey. Oh. Winnie the shit would have had a fit. Whoa! Yeah. No, I've been there. Where am I going? Miles away. I'm sure it'll take no time at all to get there once I get going. Unless I have to wait for one of these twats. But you know, doesn't change the fact that it looks like it's miles away. Yeah, you heard me. Doesn't change the fat. But I meant to say doesn't change the fact that the C just didn't come out properly. For some reason. I'm already almost full. It's not fair. It's probably mainly because of that heavy armor I picked up. Hey, help me with the situation. What? Hello? Whatever. Oh, hi. Wait, who's attacking me then? I don't know. I don't really care either. Not you, because you haven't seen me. Calm down! Why would I even need the dudes to open the doors? There's nothing here. There's no crystals. It's all just too easy. See, it didn't take any time to get here. It was very peasy. Come back! Oh, it's Syl. Somewhere. I can hear her stupid voice. Probably not. Yeah, you were slightly harder, but, you know, not enough to care about. Who was that? Whoa! Oh, bollocks. What have we got that weighs too much? Nothing really. Go away. That hasn't really made much of a difference. I don't want that. Yeah, I do. Well, I've still got those. Oh. I thought I sold everything. They're worth too much to drop. Oh, cool. I hit you anyway.
Strike me down.
I did.
My lord.
They've killed the priests of order who had cursed the pool of dementia.
The traitor Syl was among them. Now that I've cleansed both pools that feed the font of madness, I should be able to imbue the staff of Sheogorath with the power. And with the noise. Stop that. Ah, Poff. I got poffed by an unknown force. Not gonna drop the lusty Argonian maid. Ever. Never, never, never. I wish I knew if that was for anything. Oh, Chonk! Why does everything break in this world? Not worth it. Sorry about this. Not worth it. Right, let's go. I think I dropped something I wasn't supposed to. But oh well. You win some. You lose some. Gotta explore the tree stump. It's farting. Cool! I came all the way over here for 23 gold. Boy, am I happy with the time that I spent. No, not really. Boop! Now, let's get the fudge out of here. I even remember the way without looking at the map. You guys can finish clearing out the rest of the order, twats. I'm just gone. Did I remember the way? Yes, I did. Well, Paul, obviously you were looking at the quest pointer. Oh, sorry, I wasn't actually. Don't give me that shit. Wait, what's this for? We're almost done here. What a short playthrough. What's that? Prophetic deduction. Yeah, actually, that's... Gosh, never mind. Splash. I've immersed my staff here. Your staff, I bet you did. In the staff, in the font of madness, I have immersed my staff in the lusty Argonian maid, and received the sum. Ah, teleport. Hi.
My lord.
What?
Armazel Zuda sent me to find you.
Why did she do that?
She requests your immediate assistance.
I don't care. You're just gonna be Oh, you're smiling. What does she want?
I don't know, my lord. She only said it was a matter of the gravest import to the security of the realm.
Grave. Oh no, someone's dead. Well, bye then. Don't walk into him, my manslave. Fucking go away, Hammer. You are being held by a stupid cow. Get off. Get off. Hi.
One of your military minions was looking for you.
I know.
It sounded urgent, but I'm afraid I don't know the details.
Well, apparently you weren't listening to the conversation we just had.
If only we could speak more often.
Yeah, one of us would be dead.
My lord,
oh!
I'm glad to see you. We have a developing situation that requires your attention.
Someone told me already. What is it?
Order. An obelisk has activated just outside the palace. I've ordered my Orioles to engage the enemy.
Why would you do that? I didn't tell you to.
I expect that this is the beginning of the final assault.
Oh.
The cursed usurper Jigalag himself may even take the field before the end.
I'll kill him then,
won't
I?
What are your orders, my lord?
Go away. Let me do it.
It will be our great honor to fight by your side,
my
lord.
No, I said go away. I'll do it.